Welcome to installing and using Okta Verify in under 2 minutes. Step 1 is to download Okta Verify from your app or Google Play Store. Launch your web browser and log into csumb.okta.com. Tap on your name, tap on Settings in the drop-down menu. Scroll down to the extra verification setting and tap Setup next to Okta Verify. Tap Add Account. Use your CSUMB username and password to verify your identity. Allow push notifications. Enable Face ID or passcode confirmation for extra security. Your account is now added. Let's use it. Launch your web browser and navigate to csumb.okta.com. Log in and at the password screen, tap on the Verify with Something Else link at the bottom to switch methods. Select Get Push Notification. You will then get a notification asking, "Did you just try to sign in?" To log in, tap Yes, it's me. For more technology help at Cal State Monterey Bay, please visit us at the IT Service Desk on the first floor of the Tanamira and Antle Library. We'll see you there.